button, but me a small pop.
Daylesford's a place that can create hope for the future.
And this area's been a little bit of a mecca for sustainability.
We think globally and we act locally.
So Council has a goal to reach zero net emissions due to Council operations by 2021. Probably the most famous project is the Hepburn Wind Project.
2,000 members contributed just under $10 million to build energy infrastructure that generates more than enough to offset Daylesford.
Nobody can rule from the top. With the community behind you, it's a great force.
Being situated in the middle of Wombat Forest, we're top 10 fire risk towns, so climate change has got to be a really big point on our agenda.
If we don't take action within 12 years, then we're going to have quite catastrophic results from climate change.
I'm a grangry, very angry grandmother at what's going on.
Something has to be done, and it needs to be us that does it.
See those two turbines turning and I think, ah! It's better for my great grandkids.
There's a movement across the region for sustainable practices. There's bulk buy solar programs. We've just purchased our first electric vehicle. They're looking to expand to a large scale solar farm at the same site.
We want to make every home more efficient.
The community believes, and rightly so, that it can get on with things and take action.
There's huge work needed to reach 100% renewables, but we have a pathway ahead. It might take a lot of energy, but we know what direction we're heading in to achieve that.
I think climate change is an opportunity that's giving us that shove to say yes. We have no choice if we're going to create a future for our kids. No choice.